Hi, Urena here from A Bubble Service, sharing with you number 28 of the 31 Double Diamond Success Principles. And number 28 is this: sow seeds. Have faith seeds that you sow into your life and into other people, your downline, the people around you. You know, seeds are what we do for others. Seeds are what we speak into others. Words of encouragement, words of affirmation. And the same works for us. Faith seeds are things we say and things we do that will benefit us later. So instead of having the normal natural selfish attitude about, you know, it's all about me, we already have recognized that this does not necessarily make you successful, because you do need people. You are in a people's business, so you need to realize that you have to put others before you. So sowing faith seeds, do it into your own life, do it into others. You will go a long way if you're sowing faith seeds. All the best.